about halfway through now. It's about 6 kilometres to go, and we've still got that to climb.
Love the uphill.
The humidity is killing me, but we've made it to the Grand Canyon exit now. All stairs, probably about 2,000 to 3,000 steps. That'll get us to Evans Lookout, and then we've got the cliff face walk back to Govetts Leap. Overall, fantastic walk. A bit tiring. See why it's a grade 5.